Nikola Tesla, the man who, the same number of except, was practically covered in overlooked history until a current surge in enthusiasm in the course of recent decades. Nikola Tesla's creations and innovative achievements are so mind-blowing progressed, many are as yet confounded by what he imagined more than 120 years back, that is a little while ago, coming into late open tech utilize. The gossipy tidbits that encompass the man are practically as intriguing as the certainties, stories of outsider experiences and other weird mystic capacities all encompass the tale and myth that make up the picture many have of Nikola Tesla in the present age. And, here and there, that is in light of current circumstances. As of late, Rise Earth gave an account of an exceptionally intriguing patent that Tesla submitted, alongside pictorial outline, entitled The World's First Flying Saucer, and its representation looks quite recently like a UFO you would find in a Steven Spielberg film. The weirdest part? The patent was recorded more than 100 years back. Rise Earth clarifies. Nikola Tesla is viewed as a standout amongst the most imaginative and strange men who at any point lived. On the off chance that Tesla hadn't imagined and looked into all that he did in his chance, our innovation today would be significantly more awful. In any case, is there something more to Tesla? Did he in actuality have contact with aliens as he openly broadcasted? He is a standout amongst the most astonishing designers our human progress has ever known. His insight and thoughts went far and past what was known, and Tesla was a genius, and his creations and thoughts had no limits. Over 100 years back, amid the primary decade of the 20th century, Tesla documented a demand to patent a curious flying machine, which he called the world's initially flying saucer. The techniques utilized as a part of the plan of the flying saucer coordinated the depictions of the individuals who guaranteed to have seen a from the UFO inside, with a discoidal capacitor with adequate size to give enough push to fly, while other little capacitors permitted to control the bearing of the flying saucer, to which he included a gyroscopic adjustment framework and an electric drive control. Fundamentally, it is an unfathomably very much composed flying machine, one that we could really figure out how to assemble today. Or, on the other hand, have we effectively constructed it? What happened to this creation? Why are we not flying into space with Tesla's unimaginable innovation? Tesla. While the patent was in truth the UFO, or rather called IFO as it had been recognized by the voracious creative ability of Tesla, had a downside. Since the airship did exclude its very own vitality wellspring, it should have been stimulated by the towers of remote transmission, Tesla's wellsprings of free vitality. The absence of subsidizing prompted the deserting of the advancement of the towers. In this way, in the long run, the ship likewise fell into murkiness, and Tesla's UFO, or rather IFO, was never made. Be that as it may, hang on never? As a matter of fact, don't be so certain on the grounds that the US Secret Service grabbed all licenses having a place with Tesla after his passing for reasons of national security. Presently, if Tesla's thoughts were crazy as some had sorted them, for what reason would the United States Mystery Service grab the licenses for reasons of national security? Gee, let's consider it for a moment. The thoughts of the awesome Nikola Tesla are unbelievable, and even better, root relatively revolutionary. A significant number of his creations went for contributing towards world peace through free vitality get to, yet governments and lenders of the time did not take after the advance of Tesla's brain. A long time later, his weighty models and innovative activities were utilized by the Nazis, not the way he had envisioned it, and now various of his ventures are held by the mystery benefit, far from the eyes of people in general.